Dang it, I should have taken all the stuff when I had the chance, but to be fair, I think I've done a pretty good job this time of preparing for the winter. Nobody's freezing to death. Really is nice and comfortable. Even the pets have beds. We might actually survive through this winter. Find out what happens next time. Bye-bye.